It seems like everybody's bumping through the town, throwing money like confetti, how they flow, you surely sinking in the ground. Do you really think it's like a crowd that's crashing through the walls? Why you left all in your bowels? And if you fancy yourself a survivor of the last, you better convince yourself that everybody's the shit. One day they won't be looking, you can sink in a head. Between the car, the coffee, and the town, you got angina while commuting, get to work and you're collapsing in the hall. Do you maybe think it's time we might inject a little soul? Maybe